up on your feet. What you mean to do is catch up with her.
Modeland Environmentalist, Laura Wedge Salonuit 78 Otters, Asma de Ruaito Antarctica Tota que part Pina Forum with Tego Alof Conquering Climate Change. De Sydney Born, NS, Wedge Sisan International Plus Ise Model Wise also a fully qualified marine biologist. The 33-year-old was selected to the part of a science, technology, engineering, mathematics and medicine, STEMM, project launched Biome World Bound a Year Longitude Initiative to help boost the visibility of women in science. Se speaks to female about the voyage, and we think it's her duty to be a positive ambassador. Being selected as a participant of Home World Bone, as being a career lead, NS, we just told female. NS Wedge's voyage to Antarctica with a group of 80 women from 18 countries as leaders in STEMM, closed the 12-month program with important discussions on focused on environmental solutions. The optimism and knowledge among the women of Home World Bound is extremely uplifting and encouraging and makes me hopeful for the future of our planet, she said. "80 women with incredible means are working towards a sustainable, healthy future is not only urgently needed, it is imperative to act while facilitate change. The passionate environmentalists are the aventure into the Iki destination with a cohort of the required enthusiastic and committed women was the perfect location to learn about the impact and challenges of climate change. Antarctica is a wilderness like nothing I have ever experienced, se continued. Seeing species normally found in Antarctica that you can't see anywhere else is something that stays with you forever. Unfortunately, the marine biologist said it's also a place where the rapid effects of environmental change could be most clearly seen. NS Wedge's explained where group had visited certain locations during their journey and had witnessed firsthand how the continent was being affected. Along the peninsula, we have seen huge tabular icebergs presumably coming from the Larsson B. Ice Shelf, evident of the collapse of the shelf and an indicator of how climate change is affecting the area, she said. The model turned environmental advocate side taking part in leadership program that boosted their skills and pushed their towards wanting to achieve even more. This program is a once in a lifetime opportunity and to be part of it with other incredible women from all over the globe has given me the confidence and drive to work harder to spread my message and become a steward of the future. Home World Bound has opened me eyes even wider to the need for collaboration and understanding for how to effectively communicate with those around us. Oteris was discussed with the women on board their voyage to Antarctica included addressing with women in science and pipe same or offered the same opportunities as their male counterparts. Ms. Webb's efforts, not just as a world-renowned plus is a model and eco warrior, has afforded her great respect among young women. It's a responsibility the scientist sides take seriously and believes her presence and public visibility can make a positive contribution. Just this setting an example, you can even subconsciously educate those not in your sphere of influence without the need for exchanging words, she said. We have the power to create a world that is equitable and just for everyone and it starts with the action of us. Apóstrofo.